Hi, my name's Mimi, and this is my Game of Thrones Season 4, Episode 5, First of His Name reaction video. First off, I need to stop watching this show right before I go to bed. Not because it causes weird dreams, because right now I've been blacking out and just, like, sleeping and enjoying it all. But then I write reactions, and it's just really funny because I'm just, like, half asleep. So, thankfully, Entertainment Weekly does this awesome summary that comes out a couple hours later after the West Coast has seen it, so that was able to refresh my memory in a brighter, more coherent fashion. Daenerys changing her battle tactics is kind of really awesome. I'm very proud of her because she's smart enough to rule the Seven Kingdoms, and no, she can't right now. How can I rule Seven Kingdoms if I cannot rule Slaver's Bay? She asks Sir Jorah, I can't say his name, Sir Cockblock, Sir Friendzoned. I will not let those I freed slide back into chains. I will do what queens do. I will rule. You go, fucking Daenerys. You go. Jon killing the people he went back after to kill last week was great, but he missed Brynn by fucking seconds. Ugh. So fucking close to family reunion. The other night, Brynn and Broderick are just fucking adorable. Tommen is king and getting married to Margaery, and soon shortly after. Congratulations, Cersei will marry Margaery's brother, Cersei and Tywin, talking about the fact they're poor. You cannot run from them, you cannot cheat them, you cannot sway them with excuses. That's fun. Sucks to be you guys. Cersei also talking to Oderon is fun and tragic all the same time. It's like, oh yeah, I have these daughters and want to save my dead sister. For writing poetry for my daughter. It's like, oh. Feelings. I thought this was really great. And also, poor fucking Sansa. You're finally out of the hellfire of the Lannisters. And you're stuck with crazy Aunt Lyssa, who accused you of having sex with Peter, who she's now married to and had insanely loud, scream-worthy sex. And Sansa's probably gonna be forced to marry Robin eventually. Very excited. This was a very good episode, a very ground plot going episode. It wasn't slow, it wasn't insanely fast. It was good. It was setting up more things to come, and I'm very happy with that. I thought this was a really good, strong episode, even when I was in my half-sleep state. I wasn't falling asleep because it was boring. I was falling asleep because it was fucking 2 in the morning, and I should have fallen asleep like 3 hours before that. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'll have another Game of Thrones video up, hopefully on Sunday. Thank you for watching. Bye.